second new ball has struck, and Keith Barker has struck once more.